Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's totally uncoordinated and unplanned video, I'm going to have a quick first look at the Audio-Technica AT2020 large condenser microphone. I'm going to do a quick unboxing and a first look, and maybe in later videos I will do some sound samples or maybe even a comparison to another microphone, but that's part for a future video. Today is just the unboxing. So let's go. Okay, so this is what the box looks like. Nothing really special. This nice logo on this side. Yeah, pretty normal box, but the packaging is solid, so let's open it up. And we've got some usual paperwork, purchase registration card, and it's probably some specification. Don't need that for now. Some foam. And here we already see the microphone. We've got a pretty nice looking back actually. And I can feel there's something inside. So let's have a look. So this is what actually holds the microphone in place. And here's the microphone itself. And that's it. This microphone is a pretty simple one. It has no switches for any different polar patterns or like a dampening, something like that. But actually for me that's fine, because I don't feel like I need any like different polar patterns, something else than cardioid or damping or high pass switches. Whenever I had microphones that had features like that, I've always just turned them off or left them alone. So the build quality feels pretty good. That's some like aluminum metal case. Yeah. And I guess, oh yeah, this screws on like that. And that's how you would attach that to a microphone stand.
So that was the unboxing and first look at the Audio-Technica AT2020. I will do some recordings with that microphone in the next days probably. We bought that microphone for our band, Everlasting Covenant. So yeah, there will be some recording projects in the pipeline. Pretty sure about that. And until then, I hope I see you in the next video. Bye.